Hello, YouTube. This is Penguin. Good man. Hold on. I've decided to move to the computer screen, so. There are parts of a new radio, I don't care. This is sadly one of my best weapons right now. That's probably the only two that I have. Okay, that's nice to know. Good thing I'm not doing that yet. I got a message. Phoebe is messaging me right now. Because he needed my phone number. If you just saw that, you messaged back. Aiding the outcast. That's always a good mix right there. What's in the mailbox? Letter from Balto. Let's read this letter, shall we? Item data. Notes. You found there is not selected by inclusion and chosen Baltic facility. Your deposit has been retained. Your application added to a waiting list for your preferred vault. In the interest of your family's security in the event of a nuclear event, please consider relocating to one of these areas where Baltic facilities are available without a waiting list. Well, screw you too. Minor? There's no such thing as minor. That's horrible. Did that just give me a notice? Weapon. 32mm. Awesome. Let's go over here. What's this for? All caps. Exit. Else. This one's kind of empty. Yes. Let's go through here. Can't open here yet. I wonder what would happen if I opened it now. Both of those are empty. That is empty. In here. Fugalism. Joy. Go up here. And all of a sudden, a giant robot attacks. There's trade guards. Is there anything in this? Why does it take so long to scroll out? Like, you can scroll out in an instant. And it takes so long. Touch.
Welcome to Mega Dungeon. Have yourself a nice visit.
get up there. Locations discovered. One.
Another newcomer.
Don't talk to me yet.
You're looking to trade, stranger? Check out the freighter sign supply.
Nope, no, not. Nope, you can't prove I'm detected. See, I'm hidden. Okay, I'm sure I'll report next. It's already been around 5 minutes. 5 to 6 minutes.
Well, hot damn! Now take me and... So... Oh. It was a...
Hey, be more careful!
Oh, thanks.
Come on, you piece of junk. Hey, smooth skin. Wait. Well, now, I'm glad to see that. Listen, Moriarty'd have my head if he caught me. So
you gained karma.
Oh yeah. Honestly, I usually keep my head down. I tend to get. Sorry, smooth skin. I can't.
Oh.
Hey there. Yeah. Yeah, I'll help you. Then Moriarty. So. Take care of yourself.
A traveler, eh?
Good to see you.
You want something, or are you just looking to get your ass? Colin Moriarty, you got. You seem like a nice... Your dad was here. Let's see...
Free money.
I don't recognize you. Actually, I don't have any... But if you'd be nice enough to help me, I bet my... Great. I'd like you to deliver this message to my family in the Aravu as soon as you get there.
Oh, no.
That do for you,
My, my.
Oh, no.
Is that the best?
Patio?
Does it feel I don't like you? Okay, I have to enjoy that fast loading. You.
If you need to buy something, Moira up in Craterside Supply can help you. Watch out
there. Come on, people. Come through. No, no, no.
Don't try it.
Hey! A runaway. Good.
Yay.
Oh, I couldn't do that. It'd be a real blow to those knights. Besides, it's not like that bomb ever hurt.
It's optional, usually means I can do it. So that means I might be low.
Making a move? Huh?
As soon as I walk past him, he's gonna notice me. No, that's not the right thing, guy.
I don't want any trouble.
Nope. Anyway. He did nothing to me, I did nothing to him. Hey, there's guys.
Name's Lucas Sim. I don't... Friend... I'm glad we under...
Okay.
Sure is. Just be... That's pretty steep.
Oh, yeah.
Fine.
I'm about to be murdered by a giant freaking monster. Try talking a lady into, paying back the bottle cap she owes a guy. Because the guy is freaking loan shark. And I don't know, nuclear wasteland after looking for my dad who ran out. So everyone in the vault decided, hey, let's try to kill this guy. I hate robots. They don't understand this. Dumpster diving. Whee. I believe this has swords.
This is Enclave Radio with your host.
Who the hell are you? I'm tired of hiding out here like some kind of... I guess you're...
Formed about games.
Is much more exposed to quarrels than a man of spirit.
Thank you. Maybe I'll do doing a lot of Skyrim. I need to play some Rift next. So yes, everyone, after this episode, there shall be Rift. When you close your eyes. She ignored me. I don't like it. Can I shoot her in the head?
What's it to be? You took care of our little... How about you just hand over... Not that one. Your dad came... Good.
Don't even think about it.
Wonder, can I just set a friend to die? Kill. pissed me off, so I want to do something. But... Thank you. And now, you shall be back alive.
No luck finding dear old dad.
I'm in the mood to drink, not to talk.
I don't know he didn't have the cast I had just given him.
Take it up with someone else.
The promise of our division in the
times to come. Give your bodies to Adam, my friend. Release yourself to his power.
Oh, I have 5 minutes left to do whatever it is I want. So let's get set up to raid the art, the food markets. The super dip and art. All day you
need some grub? Try the brass lantern.
It's over here. I know this is where I got attacked before when I tried going to Super Duper Mart. It's stupid, like, I had just started the game. And people are already coming at me with freaking assault guns. Like, really? This is not fair. I just started the game. And then, guess what happens? I go all the way over to freaking the Arnhem.
Ow!
Really? You wanted to fight me, huh? Too bad. Drop on him, didn't I? Okay, either I'm gonna be attacked by raiders out here, or I'm gonna be attacked by that other group of mercenaries that everyone hates. This is why I like long range weapons. Then they're less likely to find me. This pistol ain't gonna do much in protection. Save real quick. Once I get dragged over to this rock. Up here. Save. Then let's grab a couple pieces of food, grab some laser weapons. Just a caravan. Does these mercenaries kill all of the outside enemies? What the hell? What is that? A Yagwai?
Hey.
Oh, okay. So he has a Yagwai guarding Nice. Just need to get the loot then. They have some weapons, I think. Let's see. Apparel. Let's grab that. Security armor. Right here. Okay. Now this. First of all, it's like, no, that could be a dense already. Oh no, it's the Gadabai Mingdom. Okay, everyone. Sorry that it cut out. I was getting to the Super Duper Mart. I had just opened the pharmacy door, and the game crashed, is causing the video to corrupt. So, anyways, thank you for watching this Penguin Canine saying, see you later. Have a good one. Bye.
Bye.